Long count takes the snap. Hand off to the tailback who's grabbed in the backfield by Kerry Wynn.
We were lucky enough to get 2 weeks on VMI. Normally teams would get 1 week. I knew going in we had to stop the run. They had a big physical offensive line. And we knew that they liked to run the ball, but we knew if we could stop the run, force them to second and long, third and long, and then we'd come out successful. We know coming in that they're going to be a physical team. You know, there's going to be a lot of cut blocks. We just knew going in we're going to have to, you know, put our ears back and just hit and be physical, and I believe that's what we did tonight. We got a lot of work, room to get better, and we'll be playing a lot better as the season goes on.
From the gun, Edwards in motion left to right. Strauss looks to the left, throws. He's got a man, Jacoby Green, and Green across the
line. Receiver came in motion. I came up under it, and I caught the pass and scored it. I was very excited. I'm very confident in this year. Last year I was a little iffy. I didn't have the offense down pat. And now I feel good about myself, like I was in high school. We have a very diverse offense. We run, pass. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's just like very powerful. It's hard to stop.